Hi, I'm Shaji Haq, and I've been the Director of Severe Behavior Services at Easterseals since 2020. SBS is one of the service lines in autism services. Our team includes clinical supervisors, program managers, and an assessor. Together, we offer ABA treatment to individuals who display severe problem behavior, such as aggression, property destruction, and self-injury. The adults, teens, and children who participate often receive services 5 days a week, anywhere between 3 to 7 hours per day, depending on their needs. My interest in working with this population began during graduate school, where I received specialized training in ABA for individuals with developmental disabilities. The work is challenging, but extremely rewarding. These are individuals that others have worked with in the past with very little progress. When we reduce problem behavior and teach socially appropriate replacement behaviors, it increases their quality of life and the lives of their family and caregivers. It means a lot to me when I get feedback from parents. After we've treated problem behavior, I really enjoy when they say, "Can we teach them how to fold their clothes or brush their teeth now?" That's a huge marker of success for me. I'm really fortunate to be able to do this type of work at Easterseals. This type of specialized service isn't common, and most organizations don't accept individuals with severe problem behavior into their programs. What's more is that we have a strong leadership that supports our work and resources available that allow us to focus on providing impactful ABA therapy. We also have a strong mentorship model. The amount of interaction associates have with supervisors is unlike anything I've ever seen with traditional ABA providers. This allows them to provide the best services to the participants and their families, and that's something I'm really proud of. I know I have a busy work life, but I really cherish my time with family too. I have 4 kids between ages 1 and 8, and they keep me really busy. 2 of them train in jiu-jitsu, and through them, I recently started training as well. And when I really need to get away, I go deep sea fishing for yellowtail and tuna. I'm grateful for Easterseals and the impact we're able to have on the lives of children and adults with severe problem behavior. ABA therapy is a critical component in working with this population and their families.